For the second time in as many weeks, an alligator has been found in a place that it doesn't vaguely belong, the beach.
Yeah, a foot and a half long alligator was found June 4th along the coast in Volusia County. And today, a much bigger gator, a five-footer, was found here. WESH 2's Claire Metz joins us live. And Claire, is this a prank?
Well, it certainly seems that's the way, Jim. You'll pardon the umbrella. We're having a bit of a sun shower down here. Now, certainly alligators are freshwater creatures, not saltwater, so they have no business down here. Dolphins, whales, sea turtles, we see them typically, but those toothy reptiles, not so much.
To find a gator on the beach is very odd.
There's plenty to look at on the beach. The view is breathtaking and lately unusual. This is cell phone video shot by an Ocean Safety beach rescue officer after he was flagged down by someone on a stroll, a five-foot alligator flailing in shallow water. That's a trapper removing him. The creature had a rope around its snout.
His mouth was already tied shut, so we were unsure how he got there, if someone dropped him off or he got away from somebody. We're not sure.
Here's a still picture of the gator after FWC called the trapper around 7:30 this morning. 2 hours earlier, Fish and Wildlife got a call about a gator at a nearby hotel pool deck. There was nothing there, but then this one turned up, probably one and the same.
Obviously, someone was trying to catch him or did catch him at one point. I mean, he was captive at one point because his mouth was tied shut.
2 weeks ago, this foot-and-a-half-long alligator was found in Daytona Beach shores. He was ultimately placed at nearby Congo River Mini Golf and Amusements because, as you can see, he fits into their permitted alligator attraction. Turtle Patrol found this little guy not too far from the inlet. It's possible he was washed in.
There were tracks that he came out of the ocean.
He was swimming in the ocean, a freshwater creature.
Yeah.
But it's also possible someone released him there. And today's gator clearly had been handled before he showed up in the water. And they don't do well in salt water, so you're being kind of cruel to throw them in the ocean.
Yes, I mean, that's not where they belong.
According to FWC, the gator found today was actually harvested. According to the FWC spokesman, they let the trapper take the gator as reward for collaring it. Reporting live in Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.